PVA, or polyvinyl alcohol, is widely used in adhesives, paints, coatings, textiles, and plastics. It can be supplied in liquid form, but its concentration is normally a small percentage of PVA in water. Many users prefer to prepare their own solutions due to savings in material costs, transport, and storage. The powder is readily soluble in water, but as temperatures rise, it begins to swell and become sticky, which causes lumps to form. These agglomerates are practically impossible to get rid of with a conventional agitator, so the advice is normally to disperse the powder in cold water before heating it to the point at which PVA will fully dissolve. This heating stage makes for long processing times. We're going to show you how to make up a PVA solution the Silverson way. With a Silverson high-speed, high-shear mixer, you can disperse the PVA into hot water, a major saving in processing time. The powder can be added as rapidly as the machine will take it in. The powder and liquid are drawn into the workhead and subjected to intense high shear before being projected out through the holes in the stator and back into the mix. This finally disperses the powder, ensuring rapid solubilization of the PVA without any agglomerates. We offer mixers for a wide range of concentrations and batch sizes, from the laboratory up to bulk production. Contact Silverson today or visit our website to find the right mixer for your application.